Hello everyone. I'm gonna be playing all the women's wrestler against Ronda. I don't like Ronda. I feel like she should have lost. She shouldn't have lost. I mean, like, Ronda is a great wrestler, great fighter, but I feel like Liv should have won. So yeah, feel like Liv should have won. But it's fine. So now it's Xia Li against Ronda Rousey. Two out of three falls. I wish Xia Li would have kept her protector persona. It was pretty cool. I think this is one of the coolest entrants. Isaiah. I wish she would have kept this
on the
character.
roster in WWE than Xia
That's
Li,
cool.
one of the best strikers in the entire women's division.
Can't stand Ronda Rousey. She's so annoying.
Make way
So annoying.
for Ronda Rousey.
Boo, no one cares.
And from Venice Beach, California, the
baddest woman on the planet. Definitely not.
Ronda Rousey.
Boo.
Or throw from victory.
I'm not sure anyone can stop Ronda Rousey.
I've never agreed with you more, Saxton.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Boo.
Ronda Rousey
sucks. Come on, Zaya. Let's go, Zaya.
The keys to victory. But you have to score the first fall early. The longer the match goes, the trickier it is to score a fall.
I agree. The longer the match goes, the longer you're.
Oh, shocking inside cradle.
Small packages could be it.
One.
Big shoulder up.
Staying in this one. Measuring.
Come on, Zaya.
Stopped. Really just laying it in.
Ronda.
Counter there. Lift off.
Let's go, baby.
That's gravity taking a
Screw
break.
You, Ronda.
Down like thunder.
Two.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Ronda had that scouted.
Good job, Zaya.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Dang it. Come on, Zaya.
Focus for any superstar going into a best of three matchup. Focusing on the weakness of your opponent and exploiting them as much as you can. If you're able to pin or submit your opponent
right,
quickly for that
Ronda.
First fall, your chances greatly increase for the next fall. They are getting pummeled.
And Xia escapes danger.
Boom, timely counter by Lee. Nice.
Come on, Xia.
One.
Two.
Anti kicks at it, too. This could be a tipping point in this match. Kicks out at just one. Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture. She flips it back on her. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Good job, Zaya. Good job, Zaya.
Oh god, that hurt.
Great technique from Rousey.
Okay. Dang it.
Another Samoa drop.
How dominant has Rousey been?
Okay.
It's about to get worse for her opponent.
Rhonda.
Amazing job scouting Rousey.
Good job,
kick right in the spine. Oh, able to avoid any harm there. Those fist connects.
Rhonda.
That one scouted. Jumping.
Let's go, baby.
She's taking a beating here.
And this match is
let's go.
Things are only going to get harder from here. This could be it. Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
The wheels are turning in Zaya's head.
Okay.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time when matches are won and lost.
You're a one-trick pony, Rhonda. Nope.
Zaya gets her back.
Come on, Zaya.
Rousey is looking.
Let's go, baby. One, two, three.
Insane kick out, and Rousey
whatever,
continues to fight.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
Let's go, Zaya.
Effectively targeting the arm. Sitting in this arena, it's pandemonium, Paul.
Let's go, baby.
Looking for line, how much is even left in.
Let's go.
Knee strike finds the mark. The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night. Oh, this will make you think fast. Oh,
let's go, Zaya.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now? And she had Zaya's number there. Quick exchange of counters there. Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Go, baby.
The advantage is turned towards Zaya Lee.
We don't often see Rousey in this position. And Rousey avoids that one.
Zaya punch. He turns it on with a count. Answering back. Another reversal. Eye for eye here.
Reversal
after reversal, these two are ready for each other. And respond with a counter of their own.
Let's go, baby.
She covers for the pin.
When you're one, two, three. Not the baddest woman, are you?
That's what these combatants are doing here.
Nope.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Bye bye. One, two, three. Let's go, baby.
Here is your winner,
Zaya
Lee. Quite the win for her here.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.